everyone, welcome to Sewing is Fun. Today in this video I'm going to show you some designer kurtis. So next time when you are going to prepare your own designer wear or giving it to your tailor, just keep in mind all these designs. So let's quickly get started. Hi friends, this is Deepika. Welcome to my channel. In this video I will show you some dress designs which you can make from your plain silk fabric saree. So let's get started. The first one is this midi dress, a very beautiful dress, and the main thing is its collar. You can see how beautifully it's done, and it's a simple princess cut pattern here they had cut and used this for making this midi. You can also make this as a kurti and pair it with any leggings or jeans. Next is this high collar front slit kurti. If you have any plain saree, then you can decorate it with this golden color lace like this, or mirror work lace, and pair it with this check print plazo pant. These plazo pants can be easily you can make from any you can purchase any fabric shop, from any fabric shop, these kind of check print fabrics, and make this type of plazos. And these can be paired with many colors like this magenta one. Also, it's also looking very pretty with this check print plazo pant. If you like to wear front slit kurtis, then also you can try this your plain silk saree by making this kind of front slit kurti and decorate it with this type of broad lace in the neckline till the waist, and pair it with any printed skirt like this. This is another front slit pattern, and it's a kind of angarakha. A slanting shape is given to cut the front slit, and it's also paired with a satin silk skirt. It's looking very beautiful. You can make your satin silk you can make this kind of a skirt from your saree also, and pair it with cotton kurti. This is another again a very nice idea to use your plain silk saree. If you want to wear a straight cut kurti, then also you can try this type of sleeveless high neck collar kurti and pair it with any printed color skirt, and just put this type of broad golden lace in the kurti's bottom and skirt's bottom to match it. If you have any simple plain saree and it's having this kind of border like check print, self print saree, then also you can create this type of straight cut kurti, and you can see it's a full sleeves kurti, and some borders is given in the sleeves and in the bottom of the kurti, and it's simply paired with a white color churidar. Really looking very elegant. These type of kurtis you can try by making the front slit pattern also, and from the pallu you can make this type of neckline and make sleeves with the different fabric to give it a another kind of look. And this is again paired with a simple churidar, white color churidar, and these kind of kurtis you can try with contrast color dupattas also, like this one. And here also in this kurti again they had just given a simple pin tucks in the neckline, and some fabric buttons are strict, and this is again a collar neck kurti, looking very elegant and best for office wears. If you don't want any work, then you can simply put some golden buttons in the neckline till the waist or till the apex point, and this will again create a look like this. And you can pair it with contrast color plazo and dupatta like this one. If you have any banarsi dupatta, then also you can pair it with your plain silk saree by making this type of kurti and plazo pant with the same fabric of your saree and pair it with contrast color dupatta. So I hope you like these ideas. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do subscribe it, and also click the bell icon to get the latest designer wear updates.